Hello everyone, Nero Dragon here, back for another blood, guts, and gore, unless they're popsicles right now, aka God of War. Not joking with the popsicle part, folks, because if you remember last time, we were just shot, well, we're about to head to the finish line until Balder comes and smacks us a crap ton, and now we're in hell again. And with that said, I think we know what we're supposed to do. Get the hell out of hell. And if anyone will be telling me, why aren't you playing Ragnarok? Again, budgets. But at the same time, I'm trying to focus on keeping a roof up on my head. That isn't ice. Okay. Let's take a quick look around. Don't know what could be around. Treasure.
You will listen to me and not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Now, if everyone's wondering, why did I not just continue before? I think we all agree, I have a bit of a time limit of when I play.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Boy.
That was a good movie.
Boy, indeed. Levels of trickery has begun. Why put a gate here?
Not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Yeah. In multiple spots. Nope. Just an empty ledge.
Hey, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Heldhime, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said earlier, it was just an illusion. I wasn't.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I gotta do this.
I will get this out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not mine.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
Don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Backtracking. That'll be something more. See this. Unless we need to destroy something, which obviously could be. Yes, gotta backtrack once in a while, folks. You just don't know what you miss. Believe me, folks, I would like to have an editor just for this reason.
So, can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
The little details. what says, so obvious. I see. You know how often do you find a door that's, well, broken? Hello. Yeah, into combat, I always get too drawn in, especially being dual wielding. Wondering why did I not do this first place? I think some of you know the feeling. It just feels too badass being dual blading, especially with Kratos's. Well, may I say more? Rage is good, just gotta let it turn white. If anyone's gonna say that thing would have been a major plus for health and rage, yes. But practically stacked already.
Scared.
hell.
No. I would never
stay out of sight.
You have no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone.
You'll never feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
See you again?
Yes.
Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. In time, you will find me. You will find me.
Come on. No.
Yeah. I won't.
Come on.
My life. Honey, we can figure this out. I promise. Trust me. I know.
No. What you did to me. What you did to me!
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Ed?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Shocker for anyone who didn't know, but yeah. Now I think about it, I have not been making sure of looking around because of that one chest.
Look!
Oh boy. True damage. Last thing I want to do is do a puzzle in hell. Oh, you are not kidding. Yes, I'm liking this.
Not entirely sure, but just see whether
she will do. Give me space to work. Done enough.
Okay. All that's good. Just gotta raise the cell somehow. It is.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way.
Of
Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skiflothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
In other words, Titanic. Yes, I am forgetful.
I'm trying not to be impatient.
Let your father think.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge skyline.
So we gotta let this thing, we gotta loot as much as we can.
Our ship's locked on this bridge. Sure, I can't help
it. I said stay on the boat.
And I think nope, nothing new. Or I'm more stupid than I realized.
Look!
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Okay. With this new location. Unfortunately, people, I have to stop right here. I know, we were getting so good, so well, and if it wasn't for me multiple backtracking, it would have been a lot quicker. For that, I am sorry. But, I hope you like what you see so far. Please leave a like, leave a comment, and share the video all around. If you like what you see so far, please join up and see any of my other content. Sorry, boogers. Great. I, got a bit of Heldhime in me. Anyway, for anyone who wants to take the extra mile, I even have Patreon. So, yeah. So, see you all next time, and... not again.